wow, that's lucky to be for you. That's lucky to be for you. That's lucky to be for you. Wow, God bless you all. I want to thank each and every one of you for staying and holding the line up to now. And let's not get fainted. Our helper is on the way. We deserve the best. That's why some of us that are Grand Patriot, we choose to stand in this very lane. I want to appreciate all the comrades all over the world, particularly my co-comrade right now in Benin City. I think they are doing marvelously well. They are in the right track. And my next prayer for them is for God to guide them and protect them. At least this is what we want them to be doing. I think maybe soonest, I will be ordaining them as a patriot. That I saw what they did today. I never expected that such a thing can come out from them. But for those shenanigans who always believe in entitlement, I know all everyone is going to repent one day. And I pray not at this same time God will touch their heart. This is how the West was being built. Any person that is wrong, let the person know that is wrong. But not begin to take people as a demigod. Eternal King of Glory, I thank you, Lord, for this very broadcast tonight. I pray, O Lord, that you breathe in this, your word, that is a battle of comfort from the throne of grace. Let there be healing and let there be salvation. As many that will be hearing the tone of my voice tonight, let there be transformation in their life in totality in Jesus' name. I pray for the patriots in the world. I commit Donald J. Trump into your able hand. I commit Una the Kano into your able hand. I commit, O Lord, Sunday Boy into your able hand. As many, O Lord, patriots out there who have stand for us to have a better society, for us not to be killed or eradicated as they wish. Father Lord, let your will be done in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. In protection, O Lord, you will protect as many people that is fighting for our freedoms. In guardians, O Lord, you will guard them. Everyone that cursed them, O Lord, shall be cursed. Everyone that blessed them shall be blessed. I lift up my soul, my body into your will, O Lord, take preeminent control of my life and let your name be glorified in my entire life in Jesus' name. Father Lord, I commit, O Lord, as many that share our video, O Lord, they will never know no lack in Jesus' name. I pray tonight, O Lord, you turn their bitter water to become sweet water. You turn their sorrow to become joy. You turn their disappointment, O Lord, to become appointment. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. If you are watching, make sure you share. Jagada Desmond, God bless you in a hurry. Agbe Siwa, God bless you. Trust, God bless you. God bless you and every one of you. In Jesus' name. The book of Matthew 11 verse 15 says, those who have ear, let them hear. Those who have ear, let them hear. Please, we deserve the best. The reason why we must keep on doing this very broadcast is we still need to decolonize the mind of a lot of people. In Christianity, we call it repentance. In activism, we call it decolonization of the mind. Trying to change people's way of thinking. Because if you look at it, we have been so enslaved. Our great-great-grandfather was enslaved, and we have been enslaved for too long. And we cannot allow our children also to be enslaved. That's why, if you doubt me, we are winning. We are winning. They got no play right now to hide. They can no longer hide. We are winning. We are winning. And Jesus Christ said, I'm going to pour my spirit to all flesh. He said, you are going to be a witness to him, both in Jerusalem and in Judea and to the uttermost part of the world. You cannot wrestle with God. Friday advice, God bless you. You cannot wrestle with God. Almighty Lelosa Vemen. You can't. No matter how you try to objectify it, that's why we must win. Do you know why we must have to win? We got the name. J-S-U-S, Jesus. At least everybody, we all believe on it. We go to church and all of all that. That's why I've come and charge them with our Heavenly Father. Let me see where they are going to hide. So my brothers and sisters, we deserve the best. So whatever thing you are hearing today, the Bible says, on the last day, you are going to be hearing rumors of war. Be that the world is about to take a new shape. That's why you are seeing what you are seeing. For those of us who are really understand what's called life, we do say that when day one break, it go dark again. The reason why you are seeing all this problem, but I'm surprised people couldn't hold the line. They couldn't, they said they love Jesus. I love the man of Calvary. They said they love him. Look at the pains he went through. He went through Via Doloroso, the painful tree. But no Christian today could withstand hunger for one day. No Christian today could say, yes, drive me from my place of work. I will not bow down to the graven image. And most of all, we pray about Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. But you couldn't hold the temptation. You are even the one looking for him, in them right now. Come and put this thing inside my system. Even when you don't even know what's happening. You still count everything that's happening today as a rumor. It's a very big pity. We don't have Christians in Africa. We have deceivers. And men pleasers. That's what we have. There's nobody like Christian. There's nothing like Christianity in Africa. You know people that are Christian when things are getting tough. Only a few of us. We're still holding the line up to today. Who has said, come what may. And this is what the Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego to. The decision they took that made you and I today, we love serving God. In the book of Daniel Daniel chapter 3. Starting from verse 14. These were the three Hebrew men who find themselves in Babylon. And I do ask myself, what were they doing there? Are they not aware that if they go there, something will happen to them? Maybe something pushed them there or the gospel. We are waiting for Nebuchadnezzar to be on his throne like a king and say, come and bow down. No, situation of things these days, what you succumb to, the advice you listen to is the gravy image. People don't know. In 2014, I told a friend of mine, now I said, you are not going to be seeing Shadrach, Meshach, you are not going to be seeing Nebuchadnezzar again. All you are going to see is administration. At the time you succumb to government, you are not supposed to succumb to. You are bad unto the gravy image. That's why a lot of people lack sense. I guess God today is still weeping. Jesus Christ up to now. And I'm not beginning to see, when I begin to see the inhuman that people are practicing and the ajagaduism in a lot of people's life, I begin to see the reason why Jesus Christ wept in the book of John chapter 11 verse 35. He said he wept up to now. He's still weeping. He laid down a principle. The process of time we are going through today, everything written down. It is a written word. But all what they know how to do is to form it. Let's go to the church and pray. But through the process of time, everyone of us know Joseph. Joseph the dreamer. How his brother sold him. But what have you been through right now? Only what you could resist was my stepmother was worrying me. I went to church to pray. I went and meet Suleiman. He gave you one water from one native doctor. Use it to bath. Automatically, he just make an appeal in your name. Judge the same way police will arrest you at time and give you a fuera or expulsion. Then a lawyer will write an appeal for you. It does not make they leave you. They just want to leave you for the meantime until you are able to get your residence. That's what most of you are going through today. We do not know God. The people following this pain and they know God. None of them know God. People don't know God though. Not let them deceive you. God not the Africa. Now pretend that now we'll get for Africa. Upon the condition Esther we're going through in Esther chapter 4 verse 16. He told the Jews. He said, let's do fasting for 3 days. That those years, fasting for 3 days is like fasting for 3 years now. Fasting for 3 days that Esther declared that turned the life of Esther. It's like 3 years now. But a lot of us, we are not ready to do anything. We want to only get it cheap. God of Esther, come and be my God. God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, come and be my God. But it come to a time, Moses, Abraham, Ty, Isaac. He said, Isaac, carry with you, they want to take land, sacrifice him to God. Say they want to go somewhere, they want to go and make sacrifice. He asked his father, Father, where are we going? Where is it that there is no ram here? His father told him, God will provide. Not even though he said, his papa had already prepared to use him to sacrifice. Abraham blessed him, man, where is your Isaac? We can't do anything. Just look at it right now. People are stumbling. Imagine you are a graduate, you go to school, your son goes to school, your son is reading medicine. Why your son not going to know what he did behind what he did after so? That to say, even the education we are seeing these days is fake. The education we are seeing these days is fake. Who created the education? How does our father, to our tradition, what did they tell us about arithmetic? owo eva eha ene isen ehan 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 igbe. Now, so it's supposed to reach to. Just count your money. Although Y is equal to 5, look for 2S. I have never seen S in my life before. I couldn't find it in school. Now make me your rest. All tonight is what people are solving. Who bring it? The West. Why did they bring it in? To confuse your brain. I do tell people, what the Britain they loot from Benin. I don't think the generation can ever, even though they spend 1 million years, they cannot afford it. Look at the artifact our father, they do with their hands. Today, it worth billions of dollars. Did this generation have anything? What can they do? Out of plate, put earring in here, and come to social media and drink anything, and go to Tamat and Ezago. That what they have no how to do? How did our father that have no technology, nothing? They were able to do something that interested the British. They took it and they made money with it. And right now, they even say they want to return it to us. What can they steal away from us right now? They have nothing to steal now. You see people, man is just useless. Woman is useless. If they buy human being for market, some people for Edo, they're not even worth anything because they are meaningless. I stand there to be corrected. If at 1897, our forefather British this. If they come and do today, what can they take? Governmentally, traditionally, religiously, or otherwise, they cannot take anything because this generation is very lazy. Very lazy. They are not important. But our forefather could advocate. They could resist the whites. Why are you coming to come and invade? And they are invading you again right now. They are invading your mentality, and you cannot resist it. Our forefather, they fight the British. That make Consul Philip reinforce again and say, yes, being that you fought us, they went and bring in more people to come and invade us. What are you fighting now? Anything they said is true. And after all, now you both talking. You are a nonce. The machine of 4CG you are using, you cannot even couple it back if you spoil. They have programmed everything on how it functions. Then how do you tell me you know anything? You doesn't know anything. So we will know more they talk. We are differently, uniquely unique. God has a way he has created every one of us. Your own life is different. My own life is also different. So you have, if you the carry of book in your field of your study, in my field of my study here, I they destroy a bulwark at the door, no matter how that building will look like. I, Comrade Nutik, if I'm talking like everyone looking at me, my work have never one day be rectified. Now me, the rectified people work. Do you know why? I'm naturally endowed. That's why I told us yesterday when I was in the broadcast. Our great-great-grandmother was a midwife. Even without even machine. They can tell you when you take in. They can best tell you how many months is your pregnancy. But all the danger witness you are seeing every day. Not until they put a microscope, come they look out for television. Then you want to tell me you know anything. This is what ordinary person can also learn. You don't know anything. You did not know anything. You are not gifted to do it. You just force yourself. After all, you are any money. Have you magazine with those days, this tattoo that you are using big money to do? Our mother, they used cashew to do it those days. So the generation is useless. It's not meaningful. Look at what our people are indulging doing. Civilization, yet we are not civilized. We want to keep on doing one thing and expect a different result. And you don't know you deserve more than the situation of things around you today. You deserve more than that now. You deserve more than. You want more than this. The natural resources of your country will be used by some fulefus. But it does not concern you. Then you want people to start enslaving themselves the way you are a slave also. Then if anybody talks, I'm not a slave to any man, then you count that person to become another thing as if this person is a scavenger. What are you gaining from all these things you are doing? I've come to come and let us today, as it's written in the book down in the book of Matthew, chapter 11, verse 15. Those who have ear, let them hear. So we must win. Jesus will always win. He won men 2,000 years ago, and it will win again. Even the dead couldn't hold it bound. If you don't know now, maybe today is your first time. Matthew 28, verse 2, he said there was a great earthquake, and an angel descended from heaven to come and roll away the stone. There's something God has spoken about your life. There are a lot of things that God are forbidding you not to ever come across. If it happens to you, it's your fault. We are waiting for India to come and speak from abroad. Ah, the West, everything they said is true. They want first take away your father. Where is your Bavura man, dead body? Did they give it to you to be buried? And these are the people you are still imitating. I've said it. If some of those people were to be sensible, they really love their father. They are not supposed to be in UK. Because these people, they kill your father. That's why I begin to see a lot of tricks that people are just being hypocritical. You are not supposed to be there. It's supposed to be an enmity we continue. A continual assessment. You are supposed to take the decision I took. For what they did to my father, I will not go to UK. But UK today is where you are buying a house. All of you is where you are. It's where you dwell. It's your dwelling place. UK. The person that killed your father. They me will come use my TikTok. Now me be your enemy. But the UK, they assassinated your own father. Misery man in America be off you quite girl. My boy eti kwariana. If you have the problem, I want me a bail him out. It doesn't mean I need display. That's how to know a good son. So none of you is a true son to Edo. All of you are betrayers. You are not supposed to be there. You know, we have to about talk, but you are not supposed to even be in UK because they killed your father. They hold your artifact, but you are there suffering, laboring, doing 27 hours. Then who is fooling who? Who saw a segile who want what will you be a dog with? Then why are people deceiving yourselves? You couldn't fight for your own father. You couldn't fight for your own father. Janja weed everywhere. Mad people everywhere. I'm always here to remind you of your foolishness. And to remind you. Any person will get, he must end up in UK because they call you. Come on. We have killed your father, we'll kill you again. And they are coming again to come and invade you again. By bringing water and ingestion, you can take it. How can somebody will get hand? If really would have really loved the Edo, you don't know the reason why I talk some certain things about this place. Stupid idiots. Nonsense. That's why small time, they'll come say, your head not correct. This is why they are even saying your head not correct. Now may they carry your children and do one thing. Janja weed everywhere. So we deserve the best. You deserve more than this life you are living. Like what I said yesterday, what can you say to them? They will buy it from you. What can you say to them? They will buy it from you. They kill your father, they also robbed you. And they say your father, we are not selling you to into slavery. Up to now. But your dad, weed, wayward leader, could it at least let me use what I have? The natural resources that God created, God gave to Edo State, you know, they Janja weed UK. Tell me where UK they drill here from. Tell me where UK that they attract, they can even mine gold. They took everything away from your land. Instead of you to fight now and make your country okay, at least for your children, because you are already useless. You are not important now. That's why what you just want is what they are giving to you today. What the white cannot do abroad, that is what they give to you. Then you are looking for what they call it, life contract. This is what fear no go even let they call any white second one. But they give you life contract, you don't even know you are laboring yourself. Calculate your minimum wage and how much you can save for that full life. You know, read 10,000 euros. This is the money they budget just for a trip to Dubai. They go lavish the money finish. Then at the end of the day, you use the 100 year to build the 4 flat. That your children will inherit it at the end of the day is a problem. You call this one life. Wars in Africa is not in any part of the world. Why did the Europeans take Africa as a hunting ground? Why are they always encouraging your leaders to kill you? Instead of all every one of us to rise up in one voice and say enough is enough. You are here for me. How many people get good health for this Europe? Say your head stand with you. You can do those things that you used to do before again. It's not again. You are half dead, but you don't know. Most of you are just living because of tumor chloroferico they are giving to you. All the time you eat drugs. You think it's a normal thing. Before Panadol, how was your father living? Your grandpa don't eat food finish. I met him when he go alive. If you see his skin off, but now to get that kind of a skin, you have to use so many organic cream. You can't carry the first face come out. But our grandmother were black beauty. You go see that their skin go the shine. After they eat finish with that palm oil. No care oil with me. It is our money. Compare your life, your stupid way what life you are living today. Compare with your grandmama or your mom. I do tell you, you have not even make it up to the level of your dad. You have not make it up. Check the your system you are using in building for flat. I mean you check the strength where your party build your own house. Your boss say, yes, you never make them. You just useless your life for nothing. Instead of what to know, we deserve more than this. Let's gather momentum. Form a quorum. Let's talk to our leaders, irrespective of who that leader may be. Though they draw back. You know, because I'm you. Now do we more tired. Who is to repent for you? Can you buy grave here if you die, they put you for grave here? Can you buy it? If the community don't help you, say, may they pity you. Can you buy Valasi grave here? Go and buy grave here for 40 years. You can't afford it. Any moment from now, there will be dead bodies everywhere because of your stupidity. They call themselves Christian. I'm a Christian. You are a Christian. You are this foolish. What about when you are not believer? You know the word of God. You are like this. No single word of God in Africa. Let come to practicality. That the God you have been serving. This Jonathan would have practicalized it. Anytime we see people, the woman will show up for good 12 years. They say, for good 12 years. There are people today, they went through hurdles of life, yet they didn't give up. I was threatening the worker, who not taken? I need to secure my job. I need to secure my job. You need to secure your job. If you speak and I speak, don't you know this nonsense will stop? We live in for always some group of people. Thank God for General Flan today. I know a lot of you don't know General Flan. That's one of the patriots in the U.S. Army. General Flan. The man is trying. All these McLean there. They are all trying. Along with the Grand Patriot. People are there suffering. People don't see carry gun this time right now. They are paving way. But all you do. I know how many things you have. You so value your children. You can never give up. Okay, my son, you will become army. I want to save the world. No. Ooh, sir. If you see any person who will be army, now for you to go do muye, be there for kill and for war. Okay, who is to protect you? This life, so now people, they operate on. Now people, they monitor on. This life you are living today. But we want to be also free. Anything that's happened does not concern you. Video you cannot share. Who train or move? So far you don't hear. Then you want to make it. You want to give a key into their ancestral system. How is that possible? You want to force your way in by force by fire. The G7 submit they went. I need to see right now that the man won't accept the position right now. He even made an announcement that may mention people that want to ask him questions. And this is a thing that is forbidden. You don't plan down people that go to ask you questions. Questions can come out from anywhere. It be like Zoom, where would they do for Obaseki? At times we have to write people we want to ask, they'll write their name. That's what your president demanded for. He said it. I know a lot of you will not. BBC will not say it because you don't do research. You don't even know what is happening in the world now. So how will you praise anybody? How will you even praise my effort when you don't even know what's happening? If you are doing the research right now, then automatically what you have heard, I'm talking about it, you will like me. You will not always find any miss at all to like me. Why? Because you not concern you now. Make the job break. You don't know. Right now, economy is going down. Fuel right now is 1.4 cent here in Spain. Now what did the cost answer? Anything we have affect America, it go all around the world. But during the time of Donald, obviously, yeah. People, we don't know the meaning of economy. We don't know what immigrant is all about. This man was able to crumble World Health Organization. American taxpayers' money, higher funding. He crumbled NATO. We are not going to be having interest again. But somebody that wants to start waiting your taxpayers' money, they are taking care of some fulefu somewhere. While you yourself is suffering and dying, we're not saying a bad person, we're not tag them. But look at the economy right now. There are people in America today because they're animal, they don't even know what's called economy. Or they just know I've worked 20 hours, let me go and buy something from supermarket. They are not interested. They are not interested. The world is in a mess. The world is in a mess. Because why? You are putting the wrong person in the right position. Why do we dare those fight to make sure Obaseki won? Because we know that man is a technocrat. We know that man know what economy is all about. Out of 36 state governors in Nigeria, now only Obaseki get confident to say, man, we are at war financially. What about the printing? Imagine you are always printing. No exchange rate. You are no longer using. You are no longer doing what you are supposed to do. Automatically, then the economy is down. Now they want to come. Where the rest of that go? Because they don't go to school. Are you going to talk about Wike? Where they talk like who swallow frog? Or you want to talk about the Obu Zodi idiot that is killing people for because of federal government of Nigeria? They don't know anything. That's why we voted him in. So the reason why we are supporting some government is that you are using sentiment. Hey, na racist. No, because the reason why he closed that border, I was telling one Spanish man last week here. Now say, now, if you want to come, come in direct. Now I can't tell the man, say, okay, now you are a boss. Will it be, okay, why did you always put fence anytime we are working in construction site? So, okay, you can't get one made door. If the new start, Cofrador, they work, that they do the structure, you can jump through anywhere. But it will come to a time that you have to pass through the middle or when you turn west with that. I was able to win the heart of a Spanish man, just a spoken word. But how is it that Edo people, Esan, Igbo, Afema, you cannot win their mind? Because they made up their mind of who they want to do, who they want to become. I say right now, if we come to a time, after we start laying blows, we're fixing window already, then we'll come go cover everywhere. Maybe they patrol through middle. And I say, now, so that man, don't I say, instead of children, could they park fence, they come. We not go know how they take home. Their children go lost. Nobody go investigate them. FBI not go care. People, they see blood, feel blood, they drink. Let who want to come, let it come direct. Tell her what you want to do, so that will give you necessary protection. He comes say, Newton, SOS Veda. This is what a lot of people are lacking, because they don't have sense of belonging. That's why, today right now, people have counted me as somebody that doesn't have respect. Now, why am I disrespecting your fucking leaders? I want you to have good life. Under normal condition, you have no respect more than me. But why are they paro? Because the situation of things we are facing is not just okay. Now maybe they paro. But because of your low mentality, you can't understand. This is what's happening in the world today. A man, a president of the world, he go to forget, at least, maybe they do paperwork. But a lot of people today, they are seeing support. Because why? You hate the next person. They are not telling you Black Lives Matter, white supremacy. That's the best way they feed the car. You are danger with, you are an idiot. That's what they want you to hear. They don't say if you hear that thing, you can't love them. There's a video today. I share in my Facebook about what's happening in Libya. Okay, now who should come for Libya? Now, did you say government will do so? Now, you come for Libya people. Naturally. But if I tell you now what's happening in Libya, you'll be amazed. Let me just show you. It says security force belong to Masha Khalifa Haftar have nailed a den of human trafficking. Now, let me just show you a part of it, of what happened in Libya. They go bust where people for they do human trafficking. They go bust them. They go bust them. Both Nigeria and some other people did there. Look at how they were freeing them. Both Nigeria and all day here. Now, before this very time, Libya was very peaceful. Now, our people, Edo people, they inside here. Where they cage. Now, who killed the government for Libya? That's why I will only use my state as an example. Ozuoniro Kando Bungwe,
Why? Because the intelligent ones are keeping silent. That's why the fools are multiplying. They'll kill your pa, they kill your bavura men. They say you cannot, you the run, they go. You love them. Today you believe whatever thing they say. Now, the same person who killed a leader that's in Libya, that makes a dope people to be suffering. Not even any of your leader can bring out their private jet and say, okay, now, let me go and rescue my people from Libya. Now, it does not concern you. Whatever place you go, you can come through land to Europe, or you know that you still pay homage. What makes you to leave home? How many Spanish citizens is in refugee somewhere? How many Spanish citizens?
Prevention is better than cure.
How many Spanish citizens is in refugee somewhere? Don't tell me. So and so country, Spanish citizens, they are refugees somewhere. It day. You know they. But who are we refugees everywhere? When we have government, we are traditional leaders. Who can even set a village and say, okay, now I want to make order, normal condition, and those state people supposed to be earning at least 30,000 minus the government money. We have the money, we have the oil, we have the natural resources. Who kept it? And why are we still living home? The small guests we have today, we left all 2003, person like me. Do you know the small baby I left behind to all of the dawn, some of the dawn in Libya? They don't, they do the same thing where you use your life. Then how is this life going to be good? Then you are there. For me, you are so idiotic that they cannot talk to your leader. Okay, if they don't talk to your leader, who will want to talk to? We should be blaming Buhari. When the Buhari comes in, and when are we being this mess? Don't even know our time. We are trying to use sentiment. That way, we're always blaming Buhari. The reason why we are blaming Buhari is that why are they not arresting our traditional rulers? Now make people like us, they blame Buhari. Buhari is not just the cause of all these things. The federal might be bad, but what is happening to you in your state? Did you have any benefit that you are getting from your state? Hell no, it can't happen now. But how is the people abroad? How are they give? Why are they giving you benefit? Even when they know that you are lying. Some of you have sent your back to jail. You don't divorce automatically because you need benefit. But they are giving it to you. You feel it's going to be rosy. But your children will pay it back tomorrow. But nobody has told you that. I'm telling you today. You are going to vomit those money. Then instead of you to gather momentum and speak to your leader, this is you guys are doing. This is not the way we are being treated here. Then you they do anyhow. Then what we right now, I see anybody in it. The passport they gave to the Janjaweed passport they gave to you is a means of identification. Can Spanish man value passport now? Because it's a means. Some of them don't even know where their passport is. But you value it, do you know why? Because your place of your place of origin is very bad. That's why you value it. It is bad. American man cannot come here right now, come to celebrate, say, he came from America, maybe in California. You can't say, I've got a Spanish resident. He can't celebrate it. Because they all belong to this. Can you go to Ghana right now and go and be celebrating Ghana passport? They are giving me Ghana passport. No, you can't celebrate it. Because you can always get it as a platter of gold. With the virtue of you being an African, you can stay in anywhere, even with Nigerian P. That's why when Americans come here, they are tourists. The German, they will come here, they are tourists. The Finns, they come here, they are tourists. The whole Scandinavian, if they come here, they are tourists. But if Nigeria come here, become an immigrant. And that immigrant is a curse. It is a curse. People that come immigrant is people that their country debilitated. They come from a wayward country where you can be killed for anything at all. People that come immigrant is people that they don't have evidential value for humanity where they are coming from. A German person cannot come, he's a tourist. They'll call him a tourist. If they see me, they'll say, oh, no, immigrant. Now, the same line with this, so we want to do something. They'll not say a tourist. They'll just not say with the look of the eye. They'll just see and say, this one is an immigrant. Because it's written all over you. But they are free, you shall know them. But you are not ashamed of yourself. Despite you are still a passport holder today, they know how you came, you are still an immigrant. But they don't want to, you know, now I encourage you, and we assume we'll be called, who says so, Benny. They want to encourage you now. They know who you are. America City is a tourist. Even though Nara Safari and Jara Safari Silasia, they know he's a tourist. They know he's a tourist. At the time your country of origin does not have value for you, then you become automatically immigrant. But that's the name we have been for so long. Nobody wants to change the narrative of yesterday. All we do is to worship our oppressor. The one or two person is trying to make a change. But a lot of animal, a lot of idiotic set of people, they'll be ranting. Don't look at common freedom we are fighting for now. Don't look at common freedom every one of us is fighting for now. Let us fight for it so that our life will be good. At least what our father couldn't do. Right now we are in the West. Our father could not come to West. All they read, the through newspaper how Europe look like. At 24 hours of life. But you couldn't draw such an initiative back home for your people to have 24 hours of electricity. Then the people talking, hey, come on secretary, I need to talk to so. Hey, you are going too far. That's how idiotic some a lot of Benin people become. Very, very idiotic setup. I think there are some of them that does not even want to be on planet Earth. They should be killed or executed in a hurry. Because they don't even want to this planet. You can't talk to them. You can't talk to them. That's why the situation of this very whole thing may be like this. The situation might remain like this if we are not very careful. Or till the wise one begin to speak up, we are going to remain this mess. You don't think well, this is just the level you deserve. You deserve more than this. You deserve more than the treatment you have been given today. Nobody will carry a book and say, okay, now, they said they don't say have oil. Precisely, Orion has oil. What is happening in Orion? You see all these stupid and wayward politicians. They only want to come to position and make themselves rich. The wealthy of people does not concern any of them. But you'll be clapping for them. One day, I'll give you $2 million, okay. But you have children there. That group of growth, you know, just the same way you grew up, your father kept quiet, it was not his fault. There was no internet, there was no nothing like a phone or nothing. But you yourself right now, you feel you are civilized. Why are you still endangering the life of your children the way your own father endangered your own? You think in a life you did so? A country where you are bearing children, do you want your children to also pass through Zodiac? They may not be having the grace. Human trafficking right now is going on in Libya. Black man go sell black man. They can use it to do anything. Who caused it? The same government. Why did it cause it? Toki Edo people are now. Stress up your history. How does it happen? Then you are always talking about who talk. May your leader do well. Because any Edo man that died in Libya does not concern any Edo man. Please, more love and like. If you guys have the kind of mind I have, today, Edom will be in the state of Eldorado. That's why I've cut myself away from a lot of fools. Because I found out that they are not going to the same direction with me. If any person tell you that, anonymity is my friend, don't know that I never verify. If I didn't verify, you cannot be my friend. That's why I'm one man squad. You cannot bear the heat. Because what I stand for, you cannot stand for it. I can turn down 10 billion. Just because to speak the truth, the very day you are raging that you are going to give me money, that very day I will speak against your bad governance. Automatically, that money is gone. That's me. I don't compromise my value. For people who knows me very well, you should know that this guy kind of activism, the only person that can only be my friend is people like Una the Kano. Because I know that with the momentum and force that I've gathered, he cannot compromise his value. No people that will go to Benin. Hey, you know, I've been Benin now. Not the way people are saying it on media. Mm-hmm. So all these videos we have been seeing, you mean those videos are fake? That's what they do. Why now? Because they need something from the government. They are not consistent in whatever thing they are doing. You may fight for freedom and be hungry while all your mates are having food, they are driving jeep, but not a decent time. If God cannot bless you, can bless your children. Martin Luther King fought for something for us. He fought for human rights, for you and I, so that blackie, they know they see us say, will they sleep on top of tree again? During the time of Jim Crow law, not even any fulefu black person can enter the same public bus with the white supremacy. It can never happen. Who fought for it? When Martin Luther grew up one day, he found out that no, something need to be done about this bullshit. What are you doing today in your time? You are not doing anything. Then you are giving birth to children. A man that gave birth to children, you are not making provision on the kind of system your children, you want them to do it. You are an animal. Any man that gave birth to children, you are not supporting any struggle that will make the society to be better. You hate your children. I know we do say education is the best legacy you can give to a child. My dear, best society is the best legacy you can give to a child. That's my thought now. Because if you leave your son in Nigeria, they're not letting at least call yes. The very day you start making it, your friends go kill and throw it. But if you choose to fight and say, okay, now you're able to fight it, we join hands together, join momentum together, then we have a better society. Then wherever place you are going, you'll be free. Right now, okay, look at it. They fought for good environment for you. Your children, you can leave them, they are 18 years or 19 years. They can go to anywhere in school, you have no problem. So far, not be America where they for the use gun to the key anywhere where you're going to the play. You have no problem. But go and put your children in the boarding house in Imo State. Whether Obuz or them are not using a drip pepper soup. You can't. That is to say, if I say good society is the best legacy you can give to your children, my dear, I'm right. You also say that is education. You are also right in some areas. But you cannot be educating your children in a bad system. They know where it can work. That's why a lot of this parable need to be amended. 1999 constitution has amended. We need to amend a lot of things if we must go forward in life. A lot of parable we need to speak it the way it is. No, we need to start adding or subtracting from it. Because we are living in a wicked world. People today, they don't want to know the truth. They don't care. All they know is that, made that politician just come. I said, people see campaign for Buhari. The pro-Buhari protest. The Buhari protest, they do to it. Let me show you the guess. Even the 1,000 they promised them, they did not give to them. The 1,000 naira they promised them, they don't give them. The 1,000 naira they promised them, they did not give to them. That's how wicked this life has become. Fine girl. If my wife will carry that kind of girl, now from 10K. They promised them 1,000 naira. He went and said, Buhari not go. And we are saying, Buhari must go. They that one tomorrow, now you expect me to see good husband. The kind husband we go marry, that one we go use blood to remove all in eye. May he get married to my Tassi in Jesus' name. He pick my baby in Jesus. I'muna taba less than they'll give him. Look at them. Listen. I know, see, this generation will find ourselves. that's how we do. What's in rebel now? Who key is in? People are going to school to go and study science. Go and study biz admin. You know, you study who key is in. Aren't you surprised now of what we are going through? Because 1,000, they are blind. They don't see what Buhari is doing. Do you know what they know about? So far, man, just come, carry me, go out. That's what they know about. Finish. This generation will act. Can Oyibo behave like this? No, Oyibo will not behave like that now. You see the reason why we know how we move Oyibo. Only where you can tell Doma what we live Ebo. Now when he laziness. And Oibo not lazy at all. Oibo Trump has that key. For those of you that have worked with Oibo, Oibo Trump has that key. That mentality your father told you that you no, Oibo not just lazy. They're not just lazy. They work more than you. That's why you go look for what they can drive you. Because they feel say they strong pass you. I've tested some Oibo. My dear, you have to hold your ground, though, or they're going to knock you down for jab. Who tell you because you are a black man, you are much stronger? Who sir? You are just wasting your time. If they want to work, they work. If they don't want to work, they don't work. And Oibo now on the form. Now Daki, now they're useless. Now they form pass. Oibo way Papa go be multi-billionaire, but they still work. They still build up their passion. Oibo Papa go be multi-billionaire, they still work. How many of your nigga children they work for UBTH? As a security man or work with Len? Ide? Tell me one of your nigga or top politician that children they work in UBTH or they work in a ROCC, construction company. As a helper or a secretary, they can never work now. Now they apart and say, you don't need to work. After all, God have made you. Oibo here, no matter how his father will be rich, he will still build up his pension by himself. He go still build the paro. But in our state, it's not like that. It's not like that. Though. The very day your papa become a nogi, you just say, you can sell everything that's there. You go and sell a full village. On the detriment for the other people. Look at what they said the secretary of Edo, whatever, is doing right now. Even the May Palace may not be even aware of it. But people are, even the comrade right now that are talking, may God bless them. Beneath some, beneath useless fool, we still come. Hey, my dear, you are going too far. Because of a single secretary. Now, why move Madrid? I was your bear your own. Who doesn't even have a good reputation? That's how they become lawless. There's some men, just like movement will come out and be saying, you don't, they don't talk. Okay, they know who they want to talk to. Who's poor the state? Who is causing this chaos? And who is causing this commotion? Now your party causing. Now what bet you are going to who the cops see? Let them, any person that do wrong, let them tell the person you are doing wrong. That's the best we can have a better society. Oibo, you are sitting to all of you want to come, my bro. Who no day, my may come, my bro, for that Benny? May raise up in hand. If they give you paper, we struggle for what we have here. We struggle and get what we have here today. You don't just come and you just fix yourself in. We have already a lot of protocol. We have paid our dues. May you pass river come. Just start from there. Go Bijo. Go enter Kano. From our Kano to Niger. As you just reach Niger, look for Agade. Stay there for some time. From there, you just enter Genet. From Genet, you go to Inner Minas. From Inner Minas, Ogla. From Ogla, Gadaya. From Gadaya, you enter Ujda. Am I communicating? Then before you, after Ujda, you come to look for Rabat. Then if you want to go try for Tanja, then you will not go Tanja. I think the journey is long. People can spend 5 years in this very journey. They can spend 5 years in this very fucking journey. Good 5 years. Come up. Not they do your local this. Come abroad. Come and do what we are doing. They'll say they get sense. Come and do what we are doing. May I see where you go to boss NSC? Whether or not be deported, they will deport you. Because you always like clubbing. You can never use your heart to sit down home and think about your life. You think abroad, we are, even though because some people can't go food this abroad for house. Do you know what we went through here? Before we got the resident permit we got today, do you know what it takes? But I wonder how people still come from abroad and go and food themselves. Time go come. A fool and yes me and will do drink anything. I will boss anything. We will do it now. If Obuzo did the kill now, will they boss anything? But here we are. I am more bothered than some animals in that Nigeria. They don't care. Even when they know that tomorrow, if they're even going to work, I'm Robert Mevu, we let them in Benin or Road. That they don't know government can locate them at any time. I think some people right now, they are in the bar watching football. But I'm here trying to educate one or two persons. Between me, one get problem pass. I get a man where I want to go bury. Now let where papa and mama die. Now you say you're supposed to give them the last respect. I've given my father and my mother last respect. So you that are saying may come Benin, my dear go let come give you a problem. That is just a fact. So what am I looking for? I don't live all this light, I can't stay inside darkness. They all friends right now, all of them have become witch. Friends cannot go to go and attack up because of you. But they cannot stage you in fight. Oh. They can't stage you. When I swabe you make now, 2 days, he may you bleed. But when I swabe you make 1 hour now you take bleed, your blood will dry for body because you have no nutrition in you. How do you, it is an hour criteria and I lazy. We have everything. Vitamin, everything, or what they intact. Maybe your blood right now, it go be 40% over 100. One more is 100 over 100. Then how do you think you are going to resist a pace more than me? Who told you that? Tizen our Akatina Adana. If you see with the ladder for inside dust. At times he can't wait until you won. Depends on the side you are walking. Because there's some people who come there, poor hearing for you, all those idiots who not get handwork. If you are working in a better company, would they even allow you to put hearing in your ear? Akatinian. How did they call themselves? Church again nation. Church again idiot. Where are they today? Who spray money on the detriment of some women? Nonsense. So we deserve more than this. Don't just feel the position you are today. That's not the best. The best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. You have been specially made to this very world to fulfill a purpose. You are not supposed to just be any other person. You are where you are today because of your decision, not because of the country where you are from. You decided to be like this. A lot of us today, we decide to say, Enigie, come our precious, or we are your slave. You accepted it. The very day you start living like kings and princes, you'll be treated like kings and princes. The white folks here, they believe that they are equal to their king. That's why their king cannot bring out any law and be saying, yes, you must have to come. We cut your head when there's 2 months rain. We cut so and so tribe head when there's 2 months. So it can't happen. The same way you talk to your children, they don't bring any law that will start on convenience in the farmer. Now farmer get a level pass for Spain here. Is farmer, he get where so they go, farmer they're your track. Where he a king give me, you have, they'll put tractor for our side. The way they take respect farmer here, they don't even respect doctors like that. Farmers, but our own. You any girl will collect money and say, go and grace. And nobody will come and tell them that what you are doing is bad. Look at what's happening in Benin today. A secretary is causing conflict everywhere. He has one tear, but not in a banner. Guamabe can manage one robe. He's causing, I view the program. Why we thought that we're going too far, you don't get respect. Now what be what be you what go. Now get respect. How will you keep on living in this kind of wayward society? Whereby some people are God, while you are the animal. How many times have your God in heaven begin to punish you unnecessarily? God have a constitution. If you do well, God bless you. If you are able to, you know, thou shalt not this, thou shalt not that, then you don't do one. Then the blessing will come to you, even upon that thou shalt not. He still have you in mind. Why are you a secretary Wagwana? Okay, so I'm mere boy with bad bishop of activism. Why are you memo anybody? Because a boy, you know, we may. You were once where did you do? How your mind clean? It no matter. Because why it here? Who yak boy? Who yak boy? That's the word that can happen. We don't come. What says the time now? Is it not to level? A man not see outside right now. Can you do this one, what I'm doing right now in Ring Road or in Ego? Can you feed one? That's the proof of a bad society. A proof of a bad society. But people are very used to it. They are very, very happy that the kind of society they all find themselves. Nobody see anything what is wrong with our society. That for some people need to be brought to book. Instead of some animal to hide their voice to whatever thing that is happening, so that we'll make that thing and make our society work. They'll say they want to make a dose take great. Make a dose take great so WhatsApping or Facebook keeping. How you going to make a dose take great like that? Tell these people what they need to hear. Tell them the truth. This thing you are doing, the pioneer, my epa, Ugbobi, Wahua, then I know one, he went to Agbel. That is all. He go change. But you are pampering them. My brother, you are going too far. You are going too far. Going too far for where? Unwe wo the secretary bebe muriana unwe wo kegbe watamai mona go wona mo make una go warn am. Na better society will they look for. And if what I'm even doing right now, they do one for your children or your pa, your ma. And you want come here, come insult me. Just look at Momo people everywhere. Sense they don't get. You are here, you are in UK right now. Before help they come out, you don't run read there. What can some it be? Write all your children name for list. Maybe for they pay you. What are you getting from Edo State or from your Janjawe country, Nigeria? They borrow up to 30 something trillion. They borrowed. No road is good, no light. Me and your waiting to use and on your detriment, you are there, you they do mumu. Instead of people to make history right now, they are already in history. A small boy of yesterday that was born 1980 something, you can't know how the tears are of Orame. But you are never one day in South Britain, but now you Yoruba be your problem. Wazobia, wazodis. La father, la children. Nonsense. I'll see where I want to go. Before now, the entire road, they come down. We've already came to their accessorial system here. Before now, they plan to come. I have no plan no day. Even though you come now, they give you pale, waiting and know. You are going to stay 20 years before you feel no one. I have a yawning. Before you they come out now, say you want come, you will come. No problem, we don't hold anybody. I'm already came to their ancestral system. Now you know. And I dare you for the bomb boy all your children. So don't you see how wicked you will be? Why not okay now? You get money today. The house my father built in 1960 something. Go and look at it today. Oh, we are not here. We could 3 million alone now, my LOF. Oh, yeah, you between. I said, thank God, sir, I'm not be senior. They all said, go out. A lot of you know it, you know. Where I feel like you. He has spent more than 3 million. Why my year, Mudia? That one, he returns anything. But you have to do it now, or you go get problem from the gods. That's how the one you are building for you feel you are building today. That's how your children go to spend money and renovate it. What about your children have no money? If, for example, that my brother now not dejan, I wanted to see 3 million. Maybe he's working under Abaseki as SSA. They pay him 50,000. How is he going to gather 3 million? Will not be killer. So don't you think that all the property you feel you are securing for your children, you are wasting your time. You are leaving that responsibility down for them. If you are sensible, you know, why not leave business for them? Why not create that business and live for your children? Instead of leaving properties for them. House where you build 30 million today, when the renovation comes, it's going to cost you from 10 million to renovate it. But you will never think that now because you are in a Janjaweed country. All they know, I finished building my house in a go, and they build the other one. But the house will get old one day. The son you are living it for, how are they going to fix it? Maybe he has no money, he is not rich, or the situation of things is bad. But we know they think that one now. Like some people now, they can do the job you are doing today. Can your children inherit your job? They can't inherit your job. Why not go into business? You can't. Why not also build down a mill for go on. His father was a patriot. Go look for that children today. Who be Sheung Kuti before? If not be papa. Sheung Kuti that federal government now they would fear them. Before they know that. Why they never just come and declare the support of Dodo? Because they don't go give them money allegedly. More than not, they don't say if papa leave voice down for them. What are you leaving for your children? A healthcare worker. You are working in fabrica. Now you want to live for your children, an animal, a we. Let join hands together. Let form a formidable force to talk to these people. But you are hearing of Black Lives Matter in America. Now when Joe Flo die, now you will they say Donald Trump not good. What are you leaving behind? Nothing. All you do is to read misery. So that as you yourself be slave now, tell your children, my son, I was a slave who also look at the paper, also look at, be telling them the name they are going to be calling. Or vien, everywhere, you that is making that unnecessary decision for your children. Why not leave down a better legacy for your children? If we are turning, telling your children that you are a slave, then your children will be clapping for you. When if you are, you see, because of the life, useless life you are living. You get where you go, control your children. Go tell and say, Dad, I don't give a fuck. No, not me, Teresa Lopez, to at this end. You can't even follow you to your country and go and be kneeling down anyhow. Or the Gwetwe community. Very, very stupid set of people. The lad that is here, transfer your home is a problem.
Me a li, mo you this is the house voice te round up. Or what's in revenue or who key is in or revenue.
You don't have wizard in Nigeria, you have idiots.
Left for what did
you say revenue? Who key or revenue?
We round it up here.
You don't have wizard in Nigeria, you have idiots. The witches that I know, they go to moon and come back. The witches that I know, they say, Umagba, are you going to London? What time? They put your name in the pieces of tin. They say, yeah, that's how to fly. For you to be flying and eating your neighbor's children, Uguati Uzuo.
Hey, wow. Oh, my God, you know, wagbo. Useless idiot. Okay.
How many children can get scholarship because you fly?
Because you are a slave. You cannot give your children
scholarship. Show me a native doctor's son in this town that have a beautiful story building.
Error.
Mama, I don't know why you're Muslim. Error. Your people, your men will be talking forward. You are talking backward.
Very awkward set of people.
If you are a man of my size and you have achieved nothing, is it when you become an owl?
It's a wusu. Organize the activity.
You can't do something.
Before you know, you have your ball again.
Show me any witchcraft in this town and put it in the gate. Revival. Witchcraft. I'll sell you the behind as an example. A very useful, intelligent young man is indoctrinating young men from university to practice witchcraft.
Mm-hmm.
And he can't make it. God will not permit a wizard to make it.
Oh, sir.
Because God cannot contradict himself. And what happened to you, say, I suffer broken of leg. My leg is broken. My head is cracked. It was caused by God. No. God doesn't cause accident because child abuse is an offense.
Oh, yes, sir.
Child abuse is an offense. You can be sued for abusing your children. And if God begins to break his children's head, he can go to court. It's an offense to abuse your children. And God will never do it. I want to ask you a question. What are you depending on? No, don't answer me. No, you can say God in the church. But when we get home, when we're tinya.
Janja weed everywhere. So, God bless you all. I see you another day. What are they worried then? They more learn you thing. Everybody became a demigod. Agwan. I don't want Agwan more Agwan, but be. Nonsense. So good night, everyone. Tonight, come across your way again. Remember your beloved brother, come renew team. Igminegun, the Bishop of Activism, the hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance. I come in peace. Ciao. Bye.